And the Charleston County Sheriff's Office is investigating a fatal hit and run that killed a pedestrian in Hollywood Saturday afternoon. Deputies closed Highway 162 between Storage Road and New Road in both directions. All roads have since reopened and the crash is under investigation. Details are limited at this time, so count on 2 for updates.